Actress Deepika Padukone recently put the breakup rumors at rest by walking hand in hand with her rumored boyfriend and actor Ranveer Singh at Ambani's pre-wedding bash for their niece. And now the actress attended the special screening of Ranveer Singh's recently released Befikre. But what grabbed our eyeball was Deepika and Ranveer, who arrived for the screening separately. Take a look here. While Ranveer arrived with his Kildil director Shad Ali, Deepika was spotted with someone else. Catch the glimpse here. On the professional front, the duo will be next seen in Sanjay Leela Bhansali's upcoming period drama Padmavati. The film also stars Shahid Kapoor.